And ladies and gentlemen, those are the forms that you were given, one per family as you were boarding the aircraft. It is an agriculture form for the Department of Agriculture for the state of Hawaii. Everyone does need to have that filled out, and we do collect them before arriving into Honolulu. On the front of the form, you do mark any of the items you are happening to bring into Hawaii. And then on the bottom of the form, you do need to fill out your personal information, including today's date, which is December 8th, and you need the flight number, which is flight number 2205. On the back side of the form, it is optional, so you do not have to fill that out if you do not want to. So once again, the front of the form is required, the back is optional. Flight number 2205, today's date, December 8th. We will now play a quick video to give you a little more information to assist you in filling out that form.
Hello, and welcome to Hawaii. We'll shortly be arriving in Hawaii, and we'd like to give you some important information about the arrivals and connecting process. A flight attendant will soon hand out a plants and animals declaration form for completion from the state of Hawaii. Hawaiian law requires you to complete the form. Only one form is necessary for you, your spouse, and any children under 18 who are traveling with you. Please read the list of items on the front of the form and declare any that you may have with you. Carrying restricted items to Hawaii is a crime punishable by law. Many plants and animals from other parts of the world can be harmful to Hawaii's delicate ecosystem. Before landing, you must tell an American Airlines flight attendant about any live animals, birds, or reptiles traveling with you. And these should also be listed on the declaration form. Thank you again for choosing to travel with American Airlines.
And ladies and gentlemen, normally we do this later in the process once we're close to Honolulu, but given that this is a later flight at night, we did do it early in the flight, so we do not disturb you while you're sleeping. If you did not receive a form when you boarded the aircraft, once we are in the air and we have finished our services in the main cabin, you're more than welcome to ask a flight attendant for a form. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you aboard from the cockpit. We're currently number one for departure. We should be airborne momentarily. I'd like to ask flight attendants to prepare for takeoff.
Yeah, right there. Got it?